I'm Bob Dole. I grew up during the Depression in the small town of Russell, Kansas, where I learned that you can't spend what you don't have. As president, I'll work for a constitutional amendment to require a balanced budget, a line item veto to halt needless spending, and an across-the-board spending freeze to reduce the staggering federal deficit. The people of Russell taught me that you make tough choices today for a brighter future tomorrow. I'm Bob Dole, and that's why I'm running for president.